Thank you, but I think I was doing just fine on my own. In terms of ammunition, I...